Roman Reigns is the current WWE Universal Champion and is one of the top superstars in the company right now. But rematch between Rock and Roman Reigns is something that fans have wanted for some time now. While speaking to ESPN's Ariel Helwani, Roman Reigns said,
"I want to create the largest, most monumental moments that sports entertainment can hold. So if that involves him in the picture, absolutely. And it all comes back, and I think he would agree to this, it all comes back to the audience. What do our fans want to see? What's going to entertain them? What's going to create that escapism to where they feel like this isn't even real? Those are the moments that I want to create. That Avenger level, like, my God, what am I watching here? I didn't even think this could be created. That's what I'm looking to do."
WWE broke up the Hurt Business on Raw this week. At least they drastically changed up the stable by removing Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander. Batista took to Twitter to let his feelings known about WWE's decision. "Let's try this again. Who in their right mind would break up the Hurt Business already? Answer: no one. WWE might have split up the Hurt Business because they were afraid that the faction might get cheers at WrestleMania. Pairing Bobby Lashley with Baron Corbin is a great way to get heat." On Monday, Wrestling News co Paul Davis noted the DX parody of the Nation of Domination might not make it to the Peacock streaming service. The segment has now been removed from the WWE network. "This is the third segment that fans have noticed that was deleted from the WWE library with this move to the Peacock. Other segments that were cut include Vince McMahon using the N-word with John Cena and Rowdy Piper vs Bad News Brown at WrestleMania, where Piper painted half of his body black. It appears that more edit could be on the way."
How are you, Oscar? Yeah. How are you? Okay, listen, I don't know if you know this, right? But scooters are really big and iron.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. I was going to say.